I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper-aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain, ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
You have proven yourself worthy, child, and this gate shall be forever open to you. Seek now the other worlds I have given you, that you may attain even greater mastery and bring glory to your kind. But remember, you must not ascend the Great Tower, for it shall bring death and the end of your generations.
Beep.